Hey y'all, this is Brett Young with Sounds Like Nashville, and we're about to do Secrets Behind the Single.
In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you.
In case you didn't know, it was a really fun song to write, actually. We were down in Mexico on a songwriter's retreat, and it was myself, Trent Tomlinson, Tyler Reeve, and Kyle Schlinger. Kyle's actually a member of my band as well. And it got pretty late one night, as it does in Mexico, and we decided to kind of quit on the songwriting. We didn't really have anything, and decided to enjoy what was our last night in Mexico. And then Trent Tomlinson just started talking about his childhood, and I don't know how we got on the topic of childhoods, but he told the story that he said always used to happen as a kid, that every time he'd leave the house, his mom would grab him on the way out the door and say, "Hey Trent, in case you didn't know, I love you." And we thought, oh, that's really sweet. We want to write that song, but we got to figure out, obviously, how to write it not about your mom. Once we kind of wrapped our head around what that song would be, and you know, talking about how men are really bad at expressing their feelings, it actually came out really fast, and I think we all kind of knew we had a special one when we finished it.
Hey, what's up? This is Thomas Ritt, and you're watching Sounds Like Nashville.